record it's magnetized.
Oh.
Derived from vortex magnets. Oh. Nice.
From Markle's?
From, well, I've taken the new stuff with Markle's math.
Right. Nice. So it's iron?
It's iron.
Whoa.
It's an octagram. It's a triple helix twisted into itself and then welded into itself. And then
magnetized. Yeah. So you work with metal?
I do.
Uh-huh. Nice job.
Made that.
Mm-hmm. Sweet.
We're making a bunch of them.
How many Gauss is it strong?
The magnetic field's completely contained within it. There's no leakage of the magnetic field.
Really?
Yeah. Can't measure it. You can feel it, you can't measure it.
Really?
Mm-hmm. There's no leakage.
That's cool.
What do you call it?
It's an octagram.
An octagram?
Mm-hmm.
It's got okay. mass to it.
That is the math.
Okay. Cool. I can keep this?
You can keep this.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
I might have to pay over.
There's some little notes on the back.
Mass on the airplane, but it's good to see you.
Can I feel it?
Yeah.
It's on that side.
Yes, go ahead.
Oh. It's derived by 8x9 matrix in the math.
Wow.
Built off the Fibonacci sequence.
Wow. Cool. Thank you. And so do you sell those, or?
I'm selling small ones, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, there's small ones I have.
Nice.
Steel. But we're developing a system on them. I'm part of a team. We have two working over Unity devices and about a third one.
Good.
And what's the effect of having it?
Of having these?
Yeah.
Well,
it's got a healing.
Well, it's healing, but it's also power. I mean, the great thing about these systems is it preserves inertia. It preserves lots and lots and lots of inertia when you build resonance up.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Very good. Yeah. With the crystal in the middle.
That's what we're thinking.
Have to play some mm-hmm. with that. Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Appreciate it.
He's got a big staff he's built too, like that, but a staff.
Wow.